Here's the easiest and cheapest way to do a color fade. The easiest thing to do is just add white to your paint. So in this case, I have pink and I'm just slowly adding in white to it every couple of rows. This is just really lightening it up. And then if I want to go back to that darker color, I just slowly add in the original color back to it. So you get this really smooth transition from dark to light to dark.